Get your glass over here.
I drank all my wine, but I'll toast you anyway.
Non-traditional ways, my business model is very different. I always
make... I don't know why I love reality shows so much, but I do. I watch them so much. I watch everything. Real Housewives, this, that, all of it. I don't miss any of it. Okay, let's go. Am I on time, guys? How late are we?
About a few minutes.
5:30, David. Sister.
Half past five.
Half past five, yes.
Okay. Are you going to clean up my shades, la?
I'm gazing,
Ooh, why not? Wait, my husband's calling me. Baby, I can't see you. Hi. Hello, my love. Njani? I'm on my way to Val. Well done, baby. Are you sleeping at home tonight?
Yeah.
I'm not. I'm gonna sleep. Where are we gonna be?
Hey, it's Nyanza, that's boy, the bitch.
Where are we going?
We're going to the Free State.
Free State? We're gonna sleep. I don't know.
It's called Pietra Stain.
Pietra Stain, my love. I'm never gonna see you, baby. I miss you. Okay, baby. Travel safely, okay? At least you're sleeping at home. You're coming back only on Tuesday? Yo, I'm gonna miss you most. Hey, Bobo. Angusa? Okay, my love, turn it to me. I love you.
You just send it to my house, what's it?
What did you say, Zinhle?
Who
said you sent the itinerary when I was in Mali?
I sent it to Mali.
How do you make time for each other?
We... We call each other every chance we get, but Bongane is not a caller, hey? Bongane doesn't call me much. But like
which Bongane are you talking about?
My husband, he should be calling me more. He should be calling me more.
You?
But I think we find time in the week. We spend a lot of time in the week, but weekends are out of the question. December's, you know, peak seasons like this one, it's out of the question. We don't even... We just came from Val. We're going to Pietra Stain. Yeah. To Setting Lounge.
We're going to stain them
there. Wow. We were hoping I'll say this name wrong. Going to the next show and I am reading a very good book. But it's going to read me at some point because this trip is how long? It's an hour and a half. So... I'll probably read for half an hour and the rest is gonna be reading me. Going to Soshanguve, got four shows today. Social Google, Maboneng. There's a La Parada, I just don't know which one.
Waterfall.
The Waterfall, and then there is. What else? Coffee, Midrand.
And I think our last one is
Cosmopolitan, yeah. That's Maboneng. That's far. Not far, but like.
Better, doesn't it?
So did you get like really exhausted when you're doing like?
I do. I was asleep when I was doing my makeup. Now like passed out.
I'm a lips swap and I'm in there.
Not exactly the
best. Let's go.
What time?
It's at 7. Let's go to 6 now.
Okay.
I don't know.
Oh,
so you have no idea what
I'm doing.
And then
she's going to
the family.
I can't think of
it. And then Tony Puches
and Shay Kapeng, and I like her look. You're almost. My shoes are not tied. You?
Yes.
What's the importance of stressing in time? I see Uri, you are one person who's always stressing.
That's if he's not late himself.
I'm never late.
You're always late.
I'm never late.
David,
what do you mean? When am I ever late?
David, please talk to the sublime.
When am I ever late?
All the time.
I'm guys are never late. Which one I'm born most at Kogala, because I'm getting late. But again, finally, it's my biscuits. Joe won a boozillo and a put to a TV. It's important to be on time for shows because I was a poor couple, I'm more late. My name is Abanda Spazi, Abang, I saw my kicks because of being late.
Abuban?
Ah, I'm a little
booze. I'm a little booze.
I'm a little booze. I guess my shoes are bad, but not I guess my.
I was jealous. That's the trouble, man.
My camera was dulla.
I was jealous. Jealous, but guess it, baby.
Ah, yeah, I use my camera, but content.
I was in social groove. We have 4 shows today, so we just finished Social Ngube. Nem said that I left because Leroy Tokhanya was still going to play and it would have been nice to sit chill with her, but we're here now. So now we're going to La Parada. What is, wait, which one? Waterfall. Waterfall Corner, and then from there we're going to Coffee and then the ultimate Cosmopolitan. I feel like the challenges are just like finding a place where I can change. Normally I change in the car, which is impossible, but I take my outfit changes very seriously. Very seriously. See, now I've even changed my phone cover to match my outfit. The last outfit was pink. I had a pink cup, I had pink sunglasses. My blue glasses? I don't know, but Tavis didn't pack them, but I've got blue of these. They're supposed to go with this outfit, but you were the one picking my outfits in the car. You're the one who moved my outfits to the car. I went to Mawagnik. I'll clean my sunglasses. You need to change. I take that stuff seriously. This is my 3rd outfit for today. It is my... How many outfits have I changed this weekend with 9 shows?
Oof.
It's my 8th outfit this weekend. 4 shows. So, yeah, what else do you want to know, Robson?
I want to know where we're going now.
So now we're going to Coffee. We're going to Coffee in Midrand. And then from there we're going to Cosmopolitan. Let me tell you, I cannot wait to be done. Like, interview me when I'm done tonight. I'm going to be celebrating because I'm going to spend the whole day skating tomorrow. Linda, I'm going to show you. Yeah, the outfit change when I lap clean my glass.
Now, my
how my story with rappelling ended. Do you want me? I don't know, but there's a rappelling online. Guys, I've been starving myself the whole day for the outfits. What time is it now? Yo, now it's 2 a.m. I can finally eat because I've done all the shows. Yo, I've been starving myself. Yeah, I don't care. Like, I starved myself the whole day. I was fasting the whole day because I need to be thin for the outfits. So now, I'm going to eat the pizza. Even my nail. Oh, my nail is so annoying. It came off again. That's the nail I thought was coming off at the club, Robson. Okay. But we did it, guys. Well done. Well done, Casta. What did you do? Did you cook your pizza? Did you cook your pizza? That was a long. We did it. Yes. Was it too much? I also don't know when last I ate pizza, but I'm hungry.
Like, what am I doing with pizza?
No.